What's going on, guys? Welcome back to a brand new video of Animal Crossing New Horizons. Let's jump right into the ocean and get to swimming. With the latest update, there are a couple of brand new features. Can I go faster or no? Maybe? Okay. Whoa, this is... I got a moon jellyfish. Now to find a sun peanut butter fish. Excuse me. The new update, a couple things are happening in Animal Crossing. One, we can now swim into the ocean for a certain amount of distance, as you can see here. This is the wall that we hit that we can't go past. A glitch, however, is invisible walls on bridges. You may have seen a little bit of this, but some people are experiencing issues where they can't pass their own bridge. So, Nintendo has to find a solution for that, but that to me is funny. I find that hilarious. Whoa, this is... I got an acorn barnacle. Will grow into an oak barnacle? So, with this new update, introduced more sea life? Maybe that's the correct way of putting it. But more things to turn into the museum. Since this game is... always, it seems like it's going to be changing constantly. Oh, we have to go after this one. This one's running away. Whoa, this is... I got a mussel. It's been working out. Those are actually quite delicious, mussels are. So with this new sea life, we can give it to the museum. And it will go with... into the aquarium with all the other fish and everything that we've caught so far from the ocean, river, and ponds. I believe we can only swim in the ocean, however, but don't quote me on that. And another mussel. I'm trying to look and see how many spots. 6 spots open. Excellent. So yeah, that's pretty much everything going on. Of course, new seasonal stuff as well. And yeah. I'm actually really excited about this. I'm happy that this game is updating, like, there are major changes. Whoa, this is... I got a sea urchin. Was it even urching for it? Get it? Okay, cool. And, of course, there's brand new Nook Miles and new things on the Critterpedia. Deep Dive. Which I'm happy they're updating this. The glittering sea that surrounds our island is home to all kinds of captivating creatures. Put on your wetsuit, dive in, and see what you can collect to earn miles. See what I did there? Underwater understudy. There are so many creatures we have yet to discover at the bottom of the sea. Earn miles by diving deep, capturing creatures, and filling out your Critterpedia. Yes. The new portion of the Critterpedia, sea creatures, isn't that much. So I'm really happy about that. Because it's not like the fish and bugs that go all the way over. You can probably complete this quite easily. Now, my question is, do I have to wait till winter to complete all of it? Because if so, I'm not against that. I'm actually kind of for that. I don't like how to swim, you have to like keep pushing the A button. Because with running, you just hold down the Y button. And no... we cannot capture fish this way. Whoa, this is... I got some seaweed. I couldn't help myself. That's what seaweed looks like? Thought it'd be a bit more green. So, yeah, this is pretty much the swimming life. Nothing else really to say about it. I think it's a cool update, and... I'm actually excited to see what kind of sea creatures and sea life we can find and capture. Yeah, see, of course we can capture fish in the ocean. And pretty much we can, at any point, jump into the water. Like, we can just walk on in and dive in through, like, on the sand. Or we can jump in as you just saw at the very beginning of this video. That's why there's... this whole update I really, really like. And of course, we can go on the other side of the island to see what's going on over there. Now, the wetsuits. I know you can buy them with Nook Shopping, but I don't know if you can get them at the Able Sisters, which we'll check here really soon. I want to jump back in and see what other kind of creatures I can get. Or even see how far down I can go. Probably not that far. Because, of course, they have to create a parameter around the island. Alright, let's see here. Hopefully something new. Maybe. Whoa, this is... I got a spotted garden eel. Was it unspotted before I saw it? I love the writing. I love the puns. I love the jokes that they provide in this game. Let's head over to the right side of the island to see if there's just anything new we can get. So I do think that this will be... Also, let me check and see how many spots I have. Okay, only two. I think that this would be really fun to try and complete. However, I do feel like I can see myself getting bored by doing this. However, I'm happy that there's brand new things to collect and even sell in the shop and donate to museums. So, overall, I'm happy that this update allows us to do this type of activity in the game. Because I don't ever remember doing this in past Animal Crossing games. Maybe I think New Leaf we did it, but I don't remember. Alright, let's head over and let's donate this stuff to the museum, and then let's go see if Able Sisters is going to sell us a new wetsuit, because I don't really like the one that I'm wearing right now. It'd be nice to get a better designed wetsuit, in my opinion. I found a sea creature. Is that so? What manner of marine life might it be? My pin feathers are a prickle in anticipation. Oh, really? We can only do this one at a time? Hootie hoo, this must be a spotted garden eel. Sea creatures are extraordinary things, are they not? I wonder, would you entrust this marvelous marine find to me? All yours. Hoo hoo, how wonderful. I shall gladly take you up on your offer. Am I interested in a few fascinating facts about your spotted garden eel? I feel like if you keep giving Blathers a bit more, he'll just take them all together. I don't know. This is such a weird quality of life issue that they went back to. Wonderful. I would love nothing more. The spotted garden eel is a small eel-shaped fish that loves to burrow in the sand ocean floor. These silly things are known for popping their heads out of the sand to nibble on plankton drifting by. Some say this makes them look like plants sprouting in a garden. Hence the name, Spotted Garden Eel. But I think they look more like prairie dogs peeking out of desert hidey holes. Prairie eels has a lovely ring, don't you think? And there you have it. Fascinating stuff, no? I'm just sure all donations are displayed in a timely manner. You have my gratitude. Thank you, Blathers, as always. Hoots, but moreover, it must be said that we are most fortunate to have an island such as this. One with a veritable bounty of ocean wonders to discover... and, of course, to display. Indeed, as of now, we have begun accepting donations of sea creatures. 'Tis a broad category that includes discoveries that are not technically creatures, per se. But go see what the sea has to offer. Your enthusiastic and philanthropic participation is all I ask. Okay, now we can donate them all together. I think it was just because of, like, hey, I found a sea creature. Oh, cool, let me look at it. Oh, well, thanks to you, now we can start accepting this. That's what I think. Woohoo! So, things I see. Let's take a look, shall we? Splendid, we'd be glad to take these off your hands. Ah, no need to pull them out. I'll hand the rest from here. Is there anything else I can help you with? Nope, I'm good, Blathers. Let's go to Able Sisters and let's see what kind of... or if they can give us a new type of wetsuit. And then we'll go to the right side of the island and see what we can find and donate to the museum. And that'll be all for this video. It'll be a shorter one. Yeah, but no, I'm really liking the update. So far, I haven't hit any invisible walls with the bridges. Kind of disappointing. I wish I could hit one. I wish there was one created, but nope. Yeah, it's been a while since I barely come in here. Right, really? Please give it another shot once you've taken that off. Do you guys sell wetsuits or no? All right, let me take off the wetsuit. Awesome. Okay, so far, no. I don't see any wetsuits. No. Yeah, they got a lot of Captain Helmet. Captain Falcon helmets, as I call them, in the store. No, they don't sell wetsuits. Really? Alright, well. Never mind then. Alright, let's head over to the right side of the island and see what we can go get in the ocean. Like I said, I wonder if we have to wait till winter. I wish I knew someone who lived in the southern hemisphere of the world. That'd be cool if I can visit someone. Because right now, in the southern hemisphere, it's winter during this time of year. Whereas in the northern hemisphere, it's summer. The weather is hot. Southern hemisphere, the weather is cold to coolish, and even snow. So, I was actually debating if I wanted to, you know, do southern hemisphere. But I was like, nah, I'd rather stick with northern because it's my timeline. It's my time zone. Timeline, jeez. Time zone up here, so yeah. Anyway. So if I got a muscle. There we go. Well, this is, I got some sea grapes. Can't let these go sour. Okay, that was kind of weak. That joke was. I noticed down at the bottom of the river, or river island, in that capacity of the ocean, there isn't that much you can find instead of like on the left and right side. Whoa, this is, I got an octopus. It can give 4 hugs at once. Wow, okay, cool. Let's head north here. Alright, I only have 3 spots open. Yeah, there's really not much you can do when it comes to the whole swimming aspect of this, which, I mean, I don't really know what else I was expecting. Alright, awesome. Sea grapes. I wonder also how much all these different types of items go for. Let's head to the north part of our island really quick. Let me grab this one over here to see if there's anything of value. Well, this is, I got a sea pineapple. Your move, sea pizzas. Unpopular opinion, but I actually do like pineapple on my pizza. Granted, I don't ask for it all the time. Occasionally I'll ask for it, but it's not as much, honestly, so yeah. Well, this is, I got a woke. Happy snails to ya. So yeah, wow, we actually did get some really good items over here. I'm glad our Nook phone is waterproof. Awesome. I forgot to claim this one. Nice. So it seems like there's about 60 brand new sea life creatures, so can't wait to get them all. Can we... No, I can't, like, I can't pull myself up to, like, on top of here. Hmm. Yeah, I don't know how I feel about that. I should be able to. Oh, let's head around the lighthouse here, and then we should be able to just walk up onto the beach. Cool, let's head over to the museum and donate what we have, and then we will head over to the shop and see how much I can sell each of these items for. I'm assuming it's not going to be that much. I'm assuming it's only going to be a few hundred bells to maybe 1,000, just depending what the item is. But yeah, like I said before, I don't think it's going to be much at all. So, I mean, I don't know. These seem easy to get, so it's not like we're trying to capture a bug or a fish. Because so far, I haven't seen any of them run away or anything like that, so... Yeah, let's make a donation. Marvelous, what would you like to donate? Ruhu, some things to see. Let's take a look, shall we? Splendid, we will gladly take these off your hands. Thank you, Blathers. Yeah, I'm not selling that much to the shop, so that's fine. Alright, so let's sell all the different type of sea life that we've captured so far. Look at all the fine things you brought in today. Allow me just a moment to run the numbers. Oh yeah, this is... Holy cow, that's nothing. So, huh. It'd be best if we got our whole pockets full of them, and then maybe we can make some sort of profit off of them. So with all that being said, in the next video of Animal Crossing New Horizons, we are going to keep... working on the museum with the brand new sea life creatures and getting more bells to upgrade our house. Until then, see you guys in the next video.